हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी हैव अ ब्रेकिंग अपडेट रिलेटेड टू सुशांत सिंह राजपूत। यस फ्रेंड्स, एज वी ऑल नो दैट सिद्धार्थ पिटानी इज इन जेल फ्रॉम मेनी डेज इन सुशांत सिंह राजपूत ड्रग केस। सो वी हैव अ ब्रेकिंग न्यूज रिलेटेड टू सिद्धार्थ पिटानी। सो फ्रेंड्स, द स्पेशल NDPS कोर्ट यस्टरडे अगेन डिनाइड बेल टू सिद्धार्थ पिटानी, हु वॉज द फ्लैटमेट ऑफ सुशांत सिंह राजपूत and he was arrested in a drug case linked to Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput in June 2020. And this was the second time that the court has denied Siddharth Pitani's bail. So friends, let me tell you that Siddharth Pitani was arrested by NCB on May 28 this year from Hyderabad, and he is currently in judicial custody. And recently, Pitani had sought bail claiming that he had been falsely implicated and that drugs were never found with him. So in his plea, he has stated that nothing suggested his involvement in drug supply was found from him. But NCB had found Siddharth Pitani's WhatsApp chat suggesting his links with drug suppliers, after which he was arrested. So friends, but now once again, his bail application was rejected by the NDPS court. So this is the big news as of now. As soon as I get more information in Sushant Singh Rajput case, I shall let you know. Till then, stay connected for more updates. Thank you.